So, over the last weekend, I went to the Lincoln City Kite Festival in Oregon, and this is some of the clips and some of the kite shows from it, and this is a lot more people than normal. People can bring their own kites, and that's all of these kites right here, and there's a ton of them on the beach. And normally, this beach is not crowded at all. And then, these are some of the blow-up kites they have, and they're tied into the ground, and they're like inflatable, and they're really cool. And then this is like four kites tied together. I don't know how they do that, but this part is tied, and they do tricks with it, and it looks cool. This is a two-person kite show, and they do it in sync to music. Obviously, I can't play the music, but this is one of the two-person shows. Okay, this is another show. This is a four-person kite show, and these ones were my favorite because they do it to music too, and I don't know how they don't get the kites tangled, because that is really weird, because they spin in circles and stuff, so... Thank you. This is another 4-person one. This one has streamers this time. Okay, so these next ones are cool because I think this one has 12, I believe. And what they do is all the performers that had performed that day or whatever, they could all come together and do something, but they had never practiced. So this is some, like, their first try doing all of these, and even still, they're, like, really good. And this wasn't my favorite because obviously it wasn't as in sync and stuff, but it was really cool to watch them, like, all go together on their first try.